My grandfather, as I had mentioned, was born in the little town of Banamichi in the late 1800s. And because his father was a mining engineer, they traveled to many of the little towns and villages throughout what's now Sonora and also down into the Baja California region. When my grandpa was a little boy of about 8 years old, they lived in a place called Santa Rosalia, which is about halfway down the Baja Peninsula on the eastern seashore. And as a little boy, his job for the family was to take a donkey and some wooden barrels and go up about a 5-kilometer path to a freshwater spring, which was above the village there. He would follow the men of the village on their mules and bigger barrels. And so they would finish filling those barrels. And many times it would be in the summertime, I'm sure. Even in the wintertime, it's not very cold down there. It gets hot and dusty. And so they would come back down that trail, and a little stream follows that trail. And where that stream meets the ocean, it forms what's called a palmar, or a palm grove. And this was my grandfather's favorite song. It was a song, the melody is probably from Spain. But who knows, it may have come here and then gone to Spain and back, like Francisco said. But it was very popular in the mid-1800s. And it's about a little huerfanita, an orphan girl, who lives in a palmar, very much like that one in Santa Rosalia. When I was 10 years old, my dad took me, we got some mules, and we rode some trails hoping to find the palmar that my grandpa used to visit. And I think we did. We found a beautiful little palm grove with a fresh pool of crystal clear water and some papaya trees and date palms. And I often thought that was probably where my grandpa would stop and swim when he was a little boy. But when he'd hear the song, a little tear would come to his eye because it's a very sad song. It's about this huerfanita. She lives in a palmar, and she has no friends, no one to console her, no mother, no father. And she comes and goes out of the palmar like the waves of the sea.
Huerfanita, ay, No tengo padre ni madre, ni un amigo hay que me venga a consolar. Solita pasó la vida a la orilla de un palmar, y solita voy y vengo como las olas del mar, y solita voy y vengo como las olas de
Francisco Gonzalez playing Mexican harp and Michael Ronstadt playing guitar, and both singing on that beautiful song that was your grandfather's favorite song.
Yes, it was.
Yeah. Thank you for being my guest on Alaska
Thank
Live.
You. Thank you.
Thanks. It's easy as that.
You can find full episodes of Alaska Live TV and download audio podcasts of the Alaska Live radio show online at KUAC.org.